A duhovim Milorad Kalić.
Artistima. Podvizi su se smenjivali, a najveće je svakako priredio plivač Milore Čavić, koji ne samo da je novi evropski prvak, već je do zlata stigao novim evropskim rekordom.
Nakon rekorda u polufinalu, Čavić je finalnu trku na 50 metara delfin stilom u Eindhovenu započeo odlično, diktirajući tempo od starta. Trka je završena vremenom 23 sekunde i 11 stotinki, za 14 stotinki boljim od rekorda koji je postavio samo dan ranije.
Očekiva se novi rekord, pošto jučer sam bio neobrijan i znao sam da bi mi ostavio još dosta prostora za napredak. Večeras mi je stav bio dobar, ono podobno, sve mi je bilo super, sem ulaz u cilj.
Srebrnu medalju osvojio Ukrajinac Sergej Breus, a bronzanu Španac Perez. Novi rekord Milorada Čavića od svetskog rekorda starog 3 godine slabije za samo 15 stotinki.
It is my best time. I shaved today, and you know, I guess I had a very bad finish. It was very long, so I know it's going to haunt me tonight. You know, it could have been a world record if I just hit that finish a little better. But my best time is the best time. It's a new record, and I think this is really great for the country of Serbia. You know, all sprinters have this arrogance about them, and you know, my expectation was to win. All real swimmers and real, you know, sportsmen. Especially in the swimming world, as a sprinter, they all want to win, and my expectation was a win. I'd like to be claimed, you know, the best sprint butterfly in Europe, and to win is just a part of that. Consequences? No consequences except learning. You know, I have to learn from every single race. Every race I do have to pick up something new. You know, I'm going to be racing some of these guys in the Olympic final, I hope. And it's just kind of nice to have them there and to, you know, help me stimulate the race through my mind until Beijing. Every single night I need to think about that race and expect, you know, who's going to be where at what point of the race. And myself as a sprinter, I like to be out in front of everybody the first 50 and then be strong enough to come back. But I don't think there are any negative consequences, all positive.
Plina, ali bit će prilike i na 100 metara da ispratimo najpre ovo finale na 50. Trka je startovala i krenula je jako dobro. Bitan je start kod ove trke. Nije imao juče najbolje startno vreme Milorad Čavić, međutim to uspeva da nadoknadi u bazenu. Nije dobar ugao kamere, ali u svakom slučaju četvrta staza za sada. Grabi ka pobedi Milorad Čavić. Najbrži ispred Breusa. Breus na drugoj poziciji. Čavić... Novi evropski prvak Milorad Čavić sa vremenom 23.11, neverovatno, i to je novi evropski rekord. Ponovo ga obara Milorad Čavić pored zlata, polako se približava čak i svetskom rekordu. Čini mi se da je Breus drugi, 23.11, bolje vreme nego što je juče imao u kvalifikacijama. Zaista ovaj momak oduševljava iz dana u dan. Fantastična trka za Milorada Čavića, pogledajte koliko je, za pola tela je ispred Breusa, Breus drugi, ako se ne varam, Jakob Anker na trećoj poziciji. Ovako nešto smo i očekivali, ali možda čak i ne ovoliko ubedljivo. Dakle, novi evropski rekord, Sergej Breus srebro, Rafael Munoz Perez je opravdao treće vreme iz...